See, there's no fooling you. Of course, they're all correct. That's part of the nature of understanding what the output means. You need to know when this is, where it is, and what the quantities mean, and so on. These are all things that you have to know to process the output of a model. So the right answer is D. All right, we've made it to the end of this lecture. Please let me know if you have any questions. And now navigate back to Blue Line to move on to the next activity.